Thank you. William Cordero's story is one of perseverance and commitment. William finished his diploma in choral conducting back in 2003 and has worked professionally since then while raising a beautiful family. His decision to return to the University of the Philippines after all this time to finally earn his bachelor's degree in choral conducting has been really inspiring, but definitely not easy, especially as the final stretch of his academic requirements was met by the relentless challenges of the pandemic. But tonight, here we are. We rejoice with him as he presents his graduation recital with his choir, the Manila Chamber Singers, together with some of his friends from the UP College of Music. We are very happy for him and so proud of his work.
Say. Et in unum Dominum Jesum Christum. Thank you. Thank you. Good evening. Thank you for watching my recital. I am thankful to all the singers because you've shown your commitment and dedication to record and perform these two medium works. To Elizabeth Arce, Brother Logs, and Sister Sara Lugronio, Kuya Jules Taveras, and Dr. Jojo Caparas for sponsoring some of the songs for editing. You are a blessing. May God bless you more. To Hannah Grunwald, thank you for your time making the pronunciation guide. To my siblings, Didith, Joy, and Mark, thank you for your help and was able to use some gadgets for recording. I am also expressing my thanks to Reginald Tan for letting us use their beautiful piano and helping us to record as well. To Ma'am Aji, your expertise makes the choir sound alive again. You are an inspiration to MCS and other choirs. I pray that God will bless you more. Your advice has truly helped us in this process. Thank you for your patience. To Aili Matthew Magnano, it was such a privilege to conduct and be part of your masterpiece. Thank you for sharing your music. To Steffi Maravillas, wow, your dedication to edit these videos is really amazing. You have made our recording process easier. You have an amazing talent, and you are a blessing to MCS. Keep up the good work and do not falter. To Dr. Beverly Cheng, I would like to thank you for your advices, and I am forever grateful for the knowledge that you've shared. To Pastor Edwin Imperial and the members of Calvary Baptist Church, thank you for your support and prayers. It edifies my soul to continue making music. May the good Lord bless you and keep you. To my parents, thank you for praying for me and my family. Though you are 1,000 miles away, you make sure that you let us feel your love and presence. To my in-laws, thank you for taking some time for my two girls when we are busy recording or teaching our students. We are praying for your health. Get well soon. To my wife, thank you for your patience and understanding. You are always beside me through thick and thin. For me and the kids, you are our best accompanist in the world. I love you so much. To my Almighty God, the giver of all our talents, I give back all the glory and praises to you, for you alone should be praised forever.
Thank you.